Ben tekrar at gelir şekilde. At ya Şimol. Gel Şimol.
Esam.
Despite the rigors of the I see them dedicatedly, with all the sincerity and gumption, working through the ruins of NCC. I was part of similar programs, not exactly at NCC, at NIT Supercar and IIT Chennai. And what frameworks of this kind go on to contribute in terms of molding the character is a sense of commitment, a dedication to the purpose, the integrity with which you pursue a given task, and most importantly, creating a character which goes beyond the knowledge and skills that are synonymous with academic environment. When you sit in the classes, when you listen to the lectures, there is a continuous thrust on development of skills and knowledge. But beyond the knowledge and skills, what makes you completely a rounded and useful member of the society is the attitude and the character. And the NCC, like environment, contribute immensely in terms of ensuring that your worthiness to the purpose, to the society and to the nation become complete. I have a small request as well as an urge to share with you that there is a lot of dedication towards this in the first years, the first semester, and slowly as you march towards the late semester, it peters down. So somehow ensure that the sincerity of the purpose is not diluted as you travel through the university system. And our set of institutions have got impeccable credentials. Some of the candidates have gone on to win the most coveted and laurels and credentials in the country. And I know very well, when I was in IIT Chennai, the SEC cadets of IIT Chennai went on to meet dignitaries like Dr. Abdul Kalam because of their achievements and how fulfilled they felt after meeting him. So I sincerely wish the very best to all of you in pursuits of this kind. And I feel that programs of this kind in the next year will be attracting greater participation than what it was seen. And I would like to say that next time when you are scheduling, make sure that it's not a national holiday of this kind in the morning session, wherein attracting the people could be a bit of a challenge. Make it in such a way that it becomes very easy for everybody to participate. And I wish you the best luck. Thank you so much.
That pictures of dogs. Thank you, sir, for your valuable words. Our work is the presentation of our capabilities. Technology being the key to highlight the significance of this festival. Here is the multimedia presentation to showcase the achievements. Great! It is the most awaited part of the day, the culturals. Yes,
indigenous students of the time, but here I have no bags. Your participation and the function is so how your institute is giving the opportunity to you. From your side and from head of Goodwill, I sincere thanks to sirs and the institute. Dear students, this is a great opportunity. You are in the right place. Please, where I am standing, there is no guidance. Nobody knows what's the RBI. I study in the College of Prince, that's St. John's College. There's no NCC, nobody knows. Till date, I am going to my college. I used to meet my professors, HODs, our principals, everybody. I am telling, sir, please, educate our students. But here you have a lot of opportunities. And I come to know that the captain, today he is coming to IMA, coming from IMA. He is the example for you. Getting the job. This is very easy. Working, earning money, it's nothing. Getting the job, serving for the nation. I am telling, it's a pride. The life is one. Do something in life. Do something for the nation. Telling advice is very cheap in India. Doing on the ground. That is the day. The thought, your institute is produced so many officers, in defense officers. It's very, very, very proud and hats off the egos. I read ego below. Then I asked, like every camp I am meeting you. You have no business in the institute. She used to say, no sir. Actually, my institute is given the permission. Now, really, the mean, what she told, the mean I come to know today only. That's all we have. All the best. So, gentlemen, this is a good opportunity. Again, once again, I am telling you, utilize. And you have not, your appreciation will help you. This is the proof, lost 1.5 hours. I spent with you, I come to know. And the NCC, really to the gateway to join, not only the defense, in all civil and other private jobs. Getting the CSAT here is equivalent to getting your professional degree. You will speak once you go out from the institute. When you are going to interview, you are just the CSAT will speak. Once again, I thank to honor me in your great institute. Thanks to our Yegos and Dr. Nagarajan and Bab. Once again, all the best to her.
Thank you, Bulls. Now, I request our respected alumnis to come up on the dais to collect their t-shirts and children.
Come on, come on. Come
right.
பாருங்க ஸ்டடி. சேர் போய் தள்ளி போட்டுக்கோங்க, கொஞ்சம் போய் தள்ளி போட்டுக்கோங்க, கொஞ்சம் இன்னும் கொஞ்சம். ஆ வெரி குட், போதும் 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 போதும். இங்கே பாருங்க ஸ்டடி.
Hi,
ஆலோசித்தார் ஆக்சுவலா. அண்ட் சீனியர்ஸ் சீனியர்ஸ் எந்த விஷயம் சொன்னாலும் சரி, அது வந்து நீங்க வந்து இப்போ பிராக்டிஸ்க்காக இல்ல, அது உங்க லைஃப்க்காக அப்படின்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க. இந்த
climate. It is said that the country's capital, New Delhi, the NCC cadets. Last year from Greater, there were 8 cadets from various units. Get good exposure from this camp. They get to meet VIPs like President, Vice President, Prime Minister, Defense Minister, Chief of Air Staff, Army Staff, Naval Staff, and other dignitaries. 14 of our cadets can state the IDC, that is RDC IDC. Next to RDC, the cadets go to mid-wise specialized camp like PSC, BSC, and NSC. Pulsari camp, Vice camp, and Nausari camp. Pulsari camp, state level, 2 cadets. Vice camp, state level, 3 cadets. National level, 1 cadet. Nausari camp, state level, 8 cadets. National level, 2 cadets. Parachuting and ARA, 1 cadet, 1 girl cadet. You have seen her in green uniform. Yati and Odisha, 1 cadet. Scuba diving, 5 cadets. MRDC, conducted in Beach, Chennai, 10 cadets of various units. INA, Dehradun, 1 cadet. OTA, Kapi, 1 cadet. All India, Advanced Leadership Camp, 3 cadets, held in Agra and Ahmedabad. Basic Leadership Camp, 3 cadets, held in Coimbatore. Army Attachment Camp, 12 cadets, held in Coimbatore, Kandy, and Battalion at Secunderabad. Trekking Camp, last year, 1 cadet. Special NIC Camp, 1 cadet at Lakshadweep. NIC Camp, 2 cadets at Nagarkovil. The achievement actually goes wrong due to time constraint. I have taken the major achievements of the cadets. And in RDC, every year we give best of the best cadets from Beltec University. And every year in the best cadet list, our cadets will be nominated in both Madras A and Madras B. Now comes social service, community service, which is main part of NCC. Beltec NCC fraternity has adopted a nearby village, Kandimanagar village, having a population of approximately 7,000 people, including adult male, adult female, and children. Highlights of social service last year we did were during Chennai flood and Vardha disaster, we helped people of different places and especially adopted village, that is Kandimanagar, and the nearby village, Vellanur. We conducted one camp for organ donation. Organ donation is in under the project called LEAD, L-E-A-D, which stands for Live Even After Death. Blood donation camp is like on the request basis, our cadets will be sent to the respective hospitals. Tree plantation was conducted under the project called PASD, PAST, which means plant at least a single tree. And the slogan goes like, PAST is for your future. And awareness, different various awareness camp and rally conducted in the nearby villages on drug abuses, save water, save energy, on dengue awareness, on demonetization, and on digital India, along with Vijaya Bank. Recently, our cadets attended a river rally, coastal cleaning, which was conducted by the group, NCC group, Madras A. During demonetization, our cadets helped various banks and public, especially Vijaya Bank and SBI Aavadi Bank. Yoga Day celebration conducted every year in our college, and our college cadets, other unit cadets participate in the different places conducted by different units. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is done on a weekly basis by the various cadets. Recently, we received DG's 12 cadets commandment, and this year we have planned to spend 100 hours shramdan by each cadet. And again, the social service and community list goes on. I selected the special ones. With this, I conclude my annual report for 2016 to 2017. Taking privilege of the given opportunity, I would like to thank our management for always giving us support and all in all the possible things. On behalf of ex-cadets, present cadets, and the ANOs, sir and ma'am, we thank you so much. And thanks for the ex-cadets for being, coming here and supporting us morally. And as I said, do not wait for the invitation. Please do come and uninvited. It's your function, it's our function. Join BailTech, join NCC, join Defence. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Thank you is the best prayer anyone could say. I say that one a lot. Thank you expresses extreme gratitude and understanding. Now, let me call upon Bharadwaj to convey vote of thanks.
Gratitude is not only the greatest of all virtues, but the parent of all others. I deem it a honor and privilege to propose vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. Let me first of all thank the Almighty God for making today's occasion a great success. First and foremost, I thank our special guest, Lieutenant Colonel C. Murugesan sir, who despite his busy schedule has found time to grace this occasion. And special thanks to Pro Vice Chancellor Dr. U. Chandrasekhar. And our beloved founder president, Dr. Colonel Professor Vail R. Rangarajan, and Vice Chairman, Dr. Mrs. Shakuntala Rangarajan.
Thank you, sir.
I also thank our well-wishers, our beloved principals of Vail Tech Institution, and all non-teaching staff. My dear friends, one and all of our Vail Tech family, for their appreciable contribution. Finally, I conclude it with a saying, let us always meet each other with a smile, for the smile is the beginning of love. Jai Hind.